McDermott comes on for Langford. Shot clock turned off. Spurs by two. Vassell to inbounds.
He's going to be strong with the ball. Make them foul.
Timeout.
Smart play. No chance to risk it.
Yeah. They had it pretty well covered that time.
They did, and Coach Pop will draw something to get the ball in, preferably to a good free throw shooter. Surprising, the last two offensive possessions for the Heat, they did not go to Jimmy Butler.
Yeah.
The Tyler Hero, and then Bam. I mean, we haven't been able to stop Butler the whole fourth quarter like everybody else in the league. So surprising, strategy-wise, they didn't go to him.
Now, Butler, his second 30-point game of the season.
Yeah, let's take a look at these two huge shots by Vassell. I mean, just shot maker. Like, I'm going to go get a bucket, step back. Defensively, if you're the Heat, you show that in film. What more can you do? You forced a long contested two, but Vassell just making it happen.
And he plays with confidence, and Sean mentions many times, Matt, I'm sure you agree, that part of it is because he has an almost unblockable shot.
He does.
And he knows that even in tough situations, he's going to have a pretty good opportunity to get it off.
Yeah, he's taller and more athletic than you realize. And we talked about it before the game, or at the beginning of the game, with him taking that leap forward. He has to go take these shots. We need him to take and make these shots, and that's what he's done.
Spurs come back now with Jones to inbound. Romeo Langford, Devin Vassell, Collins, and Johnson join him on the floor. They don't guard the inbound passer. Now Butler turns toward him.
Uh-oh.
And another Spurs timeout. Goodness gracious.
Yeah, we got to get the ball in. That's it.
Battle of these two terrific coaches.
Is that our last time out?
That is it. Yeah, yep. Spurs are without a timeout now.
But look, two. If you can't get the ball in three tries, I mean, it's now or never for the Spurs.
14.7 to go. Miami swept the season series last year. In fact, they've won four straight in this series. The Spurs, after losing 11 in a row, 14 seconds away from getting the second win in a row. And winning against Houston the other night. And they're coming here to Miami, trailing by 8 in the first half. But it has been back and forth all night.
Yeah, they've shown a lot of character, Bill.
Let's see on the inbound here. Again, they're going to give it to Jones.
We got McDermott in the game now. Smart decision.
They do not have a foul to get, speaking of Miami. The Spurs do. If something happens to where they lose the ball or gets picked off, they do have a foul to get. Jones to Vassell.
No.
Oh, a 5-second count.
No,
that's
no,
a
no.
Turnover.
No, they call a foul, it looks
they
like.
They call a foul. Wait a minute. It's got to be a free throw because before the ball was inbounded, right?
They call the foul on us? Wait, they call the foul on us?
Call it on
Vassell. Let's take a look here.
Offensive foul on Devin Vassell. John Vassell.
No, no, no.
That's what they've listed officially.
I mean, watch Collins' screen. He kind of clips him. Super. Yeah, we still have our challenge, right? We don't. Do you need a timeout to challenge?
That's right. We don't have any timeouts left. Wow. Spurs with no timeouts. And it's going to be Miami possession.
Let's take a look here.
Watch.
Vassell didn't do anything. I can see if you want to call the trip on Collins, but even that, he was established. He wasn't moving. He didn't stick his foot out. That's just a really tough break.
Well, wait a minute. They listed Vassell, but they also list six fouls on Collins.
Yeah, I think it was supposed to be Collins.
They have changed it, and it is on Collins. So he is done. The one thing is, the Spurs did have a foul to give, so Miami's not going to the line.
I will never be a fan of refs potentially deciding games with cheap ticky-tack foul calls.
Inbound to Hero. Down two. Hero for three in the lead. Adebayo, the rebound. 6 seconds to go. Martin. No. Rebound, Jones. Spurs ought to win it now. Three-tenths of a second to go. Trey Jones came down with the rebound. I understand Hero's three, but Adebayo, did he get to recognize how
I don't even understand Hero's three. He's 4 feet behind the line. There's 10 seconds
he's
left.
He's been red hot.
Yeah, Adebayo had him. All you had to do was go to the hoop and dunk it, and he kicks it out for the three. I guess they don't want overtime. They're scared of us in overtime, Bill. They were going for the win.
Wow.
We'll take it.
Trey Jones at the line with 0.3 seconds to go. Spurs by three now. 114, 111. And now they would need a three if Jones would miss.
But they got to call a timeout. That'll take a tenth of a second. That's not enough time.
That's
doesn't matter anyway, yeah.
115-111. And the Spurs have stunned Miami. This crowd